Base of the big cedar. This is the tallest tree you have to the left in front of the bird. The trees with the whitish coloured trunk, the broad shaped leaf. They are the candlenut. These are the trees you see with the creamy coloured top up through the forest. The settlers would use the oily kernels from the nuts on the tree as a candle, hence its name, the candlenut.